while Ryder has three already in the game. Canadians, careful with that one. That came through a crowd for Price, but he saw it and it wasn't hit by anybody. But Tampa Bay now has eight shots.